Well, good day, everyone. Old Guy Cycling back on yet again. OTR Hare and Hounds race tonight. Going to support my team. Haven't done a chase race in, I don't know, it's been months. So something different. I was going to do the, I believe it was the Kiss race earlier at 5, but my wife had dinner early and I raced last night. So it didn't take much convincing. So this is good support my team anyway. I wasn't doing the team time trial. I really need an easier effort and I don't think this really affects my fellow score one way or the other. I really am supposed to be doing like endurance or recovery. So this is a good different little break. So no real pressure on me for this evening. For this is to work with the B's to try to catch the C's and D's and then just see where I'm at the end. This is the going coastal route. So pretty flat. Gets once we cross over onto the coastline, it gets a little bit more lumpy, but no real elevation or anything. So gonna run a fairly fast frame and wheel set. I'm changing it up yet again. I'm gonna run the Felt AR, which is one of my most aero road bikes and one of the most aero it in the Venge S Works in the whole Zwift arsenal. But this time I'm gonna run the Zip 808s. Just trying different things. I would normally run a disc on this, but just see how the 808s do just on the lumpy part. So again, kind of buying into the thought process. I look a lot at the Zwifter app, but a lot of this when they talk about fastest wheel sets, like particularly on flats, well, in a race, you're, you know, the idea, unless you're on the front pulling the whole way, you're drafting. So I think it's probably more important to what's going to get you over the lumpy parts fastest. Anyway, that's one of the theories I'm working with right now. I'll stick with it right now until that fails miserably, and then I'll try a new theory. Anyway, decent race last night. A couple of really strong guys did the Harrogate reverse circuit. I think I finished fifth. Teammate Sam Mack got fourth, and I believe Ray Mahara might have got, I think, eighth or ninth, and Chris Shelton ninth or tenth. So we, as a group, I think did okay. I think there were 21 to start the 10. But that's a tough course, and the guys that won it, the two that got away, they were just, again, I just don't even understand how they're not A's. It was like 4.5 20 minute power, I think, like the winner. So just super strong. I can't come near to matching that. Anyway, we're under a minute now, so you know the deal. I'm gonna start shutting up. Looks, get ready for the start. Looks like Chris Shelton and I believe Max Szymanski are in here, fellow B's for this race, so hang with them. You can never do wrong with them. They're both strong riders. Here we go. About to go to the coast now. Shout out from Max to me. And you're right, Max, you'll see it later. Okay. That's good. Woo! That was good. That's where I need to be on the sprint. Okay. I'm glad I did that one. Good little hard effort, but shorter. Oh, well, OTR teammates, that was pretty good. Max, Blake, or Chris rather, good job everyone. Look forward to later on Old Man Cycling. I'm gonna spin now. I think I raced tonight because I didn't see a whole lot off for tomorrow. I think I'm gonna just recovery, spin tomorrow, and then maybe do that Chasing Bianchi race on Saturday. Anyway, hope you enjoyed it. I was there with the group right for the sprint. Almost got it. Again, I'm just not a true sprinter. I'm not really a true anything, but I can generally be up there. So hopefully it keeps it somewhat interesting. Anyway, until next time, take care, everyone. And maybe I'll see you on the roads of Zwift. So long.